The class register. The class register is used by instructors to perform administrative functions. It is accessed from the My Home page on the Avenue portal. My Home is still under development, and more buttons may appear on the bottom of course cards as new functionality is added to the site. These buttons are used to open the Enroll Learners panel, and clicking these buttons will navigate to the course homepage for that course card. The class register will be displayed when we click one of these buttons, so let's do that now. This is the class register. It displays the list of learners in the course, course progress based on activity completion checkmarks, and artifacts generated in the course. Hovering the cursor over the artifacts generated cells displays a label showing that skill or category. Teachers can look at this column to see when each learner was last on Avenue, and the buttons in this column open a panel to edit learners' Avenue accounts. This is explained in another video. And the buttons in this column display the Learner Progress Summary Report. This report is also explained in another video.